proudly adding his name to the list of Indy 500 champions. Take a look.
It is the greatest moment in all of sports. You got to feel the excitement of the 500.
I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, Spider-Man's control, Batman and his
fists.
A Japanese driver's never won the Indy 500. They run 1-2, Sato and Castroneves.
Nice job, mate. Thanks for the job.
Elio Castroneves to a high side in turn number one.
They are side by side. Sato hangs on to the lead.
High flag, high flag.
2.5 miles to go, and Takuma Sato looks really strong.
Keep hustling.
Castroneves tries to make his move in the short shoot down to the white line. Sato has the lead out of four.
Elio Castroneves pedaling for a moment's worth. Quick checkers out. History will be made as Takuma Sato goes to victory lane. He wins the 101st running of the Indianapolis 500 mile race.
Takuma's a great guy. He's been here a long time. Happy to see him do it, man. It's a great win for him.
My God, it's fantastic. It's beautiful. You know, I grabbed something I left over in 2012 and something, what I can't thank enough to everyone's support.